Hello guys, this is AdamProductions 47 here, and today I'm going to review Ahch-to Island Training Set. And this comes with Luke Skywalker, Rey, and the Borg. And this is set 75200, and it has 241 pieces. And most people got this set because of the Borg, but I mainly got this set because of the minifigures in general. With Luke Skywalker with that cool new hairpiece and the old looking look, and Rey, which of course is like a little newer version of her. And yeah, let's get started building. Complete set, and before we go on to the set, we need to start with the minifigures. So here's the Rey minifigure, and as you can see, there is some chest printing on her, and there is some back printing on her back, obviously, and there's some printing on her legs also with some of the straps. And there's not much to say about this Rey minifigure because she's not that detailed, but she comes with like her like your normal hair, and I'm not sure if that's a new print hair, but I'm pretty sure it's an old one. And she's carrying the lightsaber and her staff. So here's the Luke minifigure. And this is my favorite minifigure out of all of them. Because mainly of his, like, his really detailed face. And how his face kind of looks like Officer Hopper from Stranger Things, kind of. And how his hair is, like, all that wavy and stuff. I say it's pretty accurate, but I think the hair needs to be a little bit darker to fit the shade of his hair in real life. But Lego still did a good job, and there's a lot of detail. This is like his Tatooine dressing stuff, and on the back there's some printing on it. And he has like a kind of dark brown cape, and yeah. Finally is the fan favorite, Porg, and this is one of the main reasons people get this set, because of the Porg, because the only other way to get a Porg is in that $700 Millennium Falcon set. And this Lego did a pretty good job on making the Porg in Lego, because this is pretty accurate. I mean, like, the face looks a lot like the Porg from Star Wars, and it's just like a build that Lego made. And then they just put a print for the face. So here's the build, and this is the training set where Luke lives, and there is this boulder right here that you can easily just detach off, and inside of it is like a crystal. Maybe it's like a Kyber crystal, but there must be like some story to this set, but let's not focus on that because we're focusing on the set. And right here, if you take a minifigure and this spinning thing, then you can just put Rey on this and like you can spin her around, and for like using the force for the rock and stuff. And yeah, that was a pretty cool feature about this thing. And then there is the campfire right there, which they include, and it's like just a fire that Lego made. And also I really like this, how the Lego used like a cape sort of thing for the shed of the building. And yeah, so let's get the inside of this build now. So for the inside of this build, you could just take this top part off like that, and then it goes, you just turn it around and it goes into here. And it's super detailed inside of here. It comes with like a light, a candle, and like a pan that Luke can use, and glass, and fish, and a steak, and like a barrel of coal and stuff. And yeah, so you could also pull this thing up as like a bed or something. So that was pretty cool. And yeah. And when you pull this thing up, there's a feature where you pull this, just pop that off, and then you can see that there's like a cherries or berries in there, and that was a pretty cool feature of the set. And one of the final features of the set is that when you go into here, you can just, that fell off, but you could just push this thing right here, and then it'll just pop off, and like Loot or Ray can like use the force to pop that off or something. And yeah, I thought that was a pretty cool feature of the set. And that's basically all of it, except for all this really cool detail. And like, this is stickered on, but Lego could easily print it on. But Lego did a good job detailing like the whole mountain thing. And yeah, so the minifigure that I rate this set would probably be a young Obi-Wan Kenobi, because like this is just like a really detailed set, and like this comes with a lot of features that you can do, and this has really cool minifigures. So I just chose young Obi-Wan Kenobi because obviously this is a really cool set. And if you have not bought this already, I would recommend buying this set because it's a very detailed set. It has some play features. If you're like a one who displays Lego sets, then this is great for you. If you're one who plays with Lego sets, this is great because it has features and like great minifigures from the movie. And if you just like overall like keeping Lego sets in the box, this is great for you because like this is just looks cool on the box, and like who wouldn't like get this. And yeah, so I rated a young Obi-Wan, and tell me what you think of this set in the comment section down below. Adam Productions 47 out.